Had to start it over. I don't know what happened. We're in Tar Hollow, though. And there's a truck there. Great. He's trying to run me. You guys see that truck? Don't hear from me again, you know something happened. Come here. He's gone off to the races. A lot of green. Silly gooser. This way, Tobe. Oh, it's muddy. Yeah. All that rain, we needed it in this sun. Oh, just about fell in the mud. Oh no, Toby. Okay, I still got it. I thought I left my Gatorade in the car. There we go. Allergies. Why do dogs eat tall grass? And only tall grass. Some of them trees are. Trees are tall. They go eating tall grass. I don't know how they go to the right grass to help their stomachs. Good boy. Oh, there's a 25% chance of rain too. You waiting on me? Cobweb. Cobweb, Toby. Okay, if I find any mushrooms, I will turn this back on. We're making our way down this hill. All these trees have fallen and I don't know where I'm at. Toby gets us back to the road though. Back to the logging road. It's May apples. See, it's got an apple on it. Nope. Now you see why it's so hard to find mushrooms. They blend in with everything, especially the leaves. Okay, I'll turn it back on shortly. Mushrooms blend in with leaves. It blends in with everything. And when I say everything, I mean everything. Unless we're looking there. Corn off, boom shake, back legs. All right. Let's look around here. It's got to be loaded down here. I just can't see them. All that rain we had a lot of it. Like 4 days in a row. I don't know if these May apples or what. Okay, I'll start it again a little bit. The pretty ferns. Pretty, pretty, pretty big. show you guys what we call a pointer. They're supposed to point in directions of mushrooms. Now, I have found them around them before, but it's an old wives' tale. All look pretty flower, purple flower. But there's a pointer. The fungus right there. They got them in black, too. They come in black, too. Hey, guys, I see a mushroom. You see it? Looks like a yellow. I'll show you. It's a yellow sponge. Or a white. See it? There. You pinch them off or you cut them off with a knife. Do not take the root up. So you leave the root. It's a little yellow or white. I'm not sure. And it is fresh. And it smells so good. He's taking a rest. See another one, guys. Took me forever to find it. Can you see it? I'll take you up closer. It's a horsetail. Big one, too. There it is. Big horsetail. Remember, don't take it out the root. You break it off or cut it off. I got my knife, but there we go. Hey guys, I see two of them. Two yellows or whites. See him? Another one, guys. That one looks like it's gray or it's been up for a while. Right here. It's been up for a while. It's not fresh. See the top of it? You can tell. Look at the top. It's got like a little burnt orange on it. Still smells good, though. Whoa, easy. Quit crying. quit crying. We'll take a break in a minute. Now, Mommy, look. I can smell more. Broke my neck. Thank you, God. Oh, this ugly worm. I don't know what it is. I've tried to look them up and I can't look them up. It's been stepped on right there. The head's gone. Dark, dark purple. Dark purple flowers. There's one hiding around there too. We got a white one right here. Oh, there's one big purple flower. Some little ones over there hiding. Set the bag right beside this one. See it? Toby, stop. Oh. I didn't know I was still recording. Guys, this is Toby and Mysterious Granny. I'm done. I'm done recording, okay? I'm gonna keep mushroom hunting though. Peace out.